Ladies and gentlemen, the finale of Golden Sun, The Lost Age. I'm Surreal Canine, and we are going to Mars. In the last episode, I took out a Dolahan and it got utterly and completely wrecked. In this episode, hopefully things will be going a little better. You can see that we've pretty much completely revived the lighthouse now. All that's left to do is go to the top. You who hold the star, open your heart and listen. If you wish to scale the heavens, set the four spirits aflame. Alright, let's go to the fish spirit first. Still got a little bit of ice here, but that's fine. That looks epic. AKA Mana. Let's go. Yep, we got this. Video games. Nope, that ain't right. I completely forget about this puzzle. This is like, I rarely ever go this far in a game because I'm just so psyched over being Dolahan that I, jeez. Well, that's a thing we can take with us in the final... But no, you know what? I'm fine with it this episode, but... I'm going to want to get rid of that. I think what I want to do is go up this... Yeah... Okay, Jim. What happened to the torch? Is it up here? Okay, yes, I need to reconnect the flames. Simple enough. Let's see, I gotta push this sign up. See, if the fire is coming out next to the water puddle, I have a feeling it'll just melt it, even if we freeze it again. So what we do in that situation is freeze before... cut off the pipe early. Freeze the ice pillars beforehand. Then push the pipe sections into position. That sets that torch on fire. Now we fire bang. Cleared the way for us, so now we can get to, let's do this really. Oh, well, at least it's not as bad as in the post-game. Yeah, we can just go across that way. Use Blaze to ignite the glyph on the wall. That doesn't take us anywhere, so we just go back. Not go back, but back, but back, 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 back. You know what else I realized? Deleted all my notes I was using for my Let's Play Lana Lana. So yeah, I'm probably gonna be going in the pretty blind-ish. Might not be getting all those ROMs for a while. Guess my dad is home. Next up, the bird. Video games, I tell you. This looks like a cycling puzzle. Since obviously this game's variation on All the Worlds Are a Stage. It's a cyclone. It's a boy. Alright, well, I got the first step right. Whoops. By sheer luck. Where does that take me? That takes me back here. What is this that my friend is doing to me? The kitty! Aww! The kitty cat! That is so cute. This is a reveal, obviously. I like that. It just goes up. Okay, that's what we're gonna be doing here. Now, can you push me off? Thank you. That didn't do too much damage. Now I can hover over this thing, like a boss. Okay, good. Didn't cast teleport like I'm dumb. Whoa. What's this? It's a sign crystal. Yeah, anytime you see a ring of things like that, it's always a signal that he's revealed. Synergy hand, how do you not burn yourself? Seriously. Okay. That's the thing taken care of. Let's go back. Yep, that happened. Easy shortcut back, though. It doesn't hurt us too badly. Nothing a plier, nothing a wishwell won't fix. Alright, Dragon Spirit. At least I have to assume that's a dragon. That way the background is so cool. Is that what the ethereal void looks like?
Okay, I get the feeling this has something to do with reveal.
No, it's burst. Okay. Alright, let's blow up some walls, ladies and gentlemen. Let's blow up this one too, just because. Apparently, I need to push something onto this. Or not. Okay, that's easy enough. Now we go back. I see, and the dragon fire makes a crack in the middle wall. Okay. It's pretty clever. See, if you put something like this in, like, a Zelda Classic quest, it would be so amazing. I would definitely rate it 5 out of 5. Not that I know what's really going on in Zelda Classic these days. I still haven't finished Isle of Rebirth, actually. Might be better off sticking to Zelda quests for my Let's Plays. Okay, and then we got one of these in the puzzle. And... right. statue there. A lot of the puzzles here seem to be following the pattern. You approach something from two different angles, and then you go down the middle. Okay. Now we disconnect the pipe, and that makes the dragon head stop spitting flames on us.
Yeah, it's Phoenix Enemy.
These Phoenix enemies give us loads of experience. I kinda like them a lot. Jenna would actually make a pretty good healer in this in Mars Lighthouse too, because you know, since it's Mars Lighthouse, she would be recovering a lot of AP per turn. Okay, that's three towers active. Place for a final dungeon than a Mars Lighthouse. Now, Aleph. Yes. puzzle. Oh boy. And we have Isaac with us. This is the kind of puzzle you use in the Zelda game. This is what RPGs are about. Okay, that's all four of them, so I'm getting out of here. I'm going to, how am I on recording time? 30 minutes? Okay, that's great. So basically, I'm going to heal Garrett at the Sanctum. How does Felix still not